In this video, I'll discuss the photoelectric effect. The photoelectric effect is something that happens when light of a certain frequency shines on a metal. So we have this light coming in, and let's think of the light as a photon, a particle. Well, it comes in with this energy, and this energy equals Planck's constant times nu. So H is a constant, and this letter that looks like V is actually a Greek letter nu, and that is the frequency of the light. And what happens is, if the frequency is high enough, then an electron is released or dislodged from the metal. So out pops an electron, and the electron will have this kinetic energy, because it's moving and has this kinetic energy equal to the energy of the photon coming in minus the work function, that is, the work that is required to dislodge this electron. So in this question, we have the work function of potassium is 3.68 times 10 to the negative 19th joules. What is the minimum frequency of light needed to eject electrons from the metal? So just enough to dislodge it. So that's saying, if it's just dislodging it, this work function is when the kinetic energy equals zero. This is just enough incoming energy to dislodge the electron. So if the kinetic energy is zero, that is when H nu equals the amount of work that is required to dislodge the electron. So we have the work that is required, and that is equal to 3.68 times 10 to the negative 19th joules. Now over on the left hand side, I said nu, this letter that looks like a V, is the Greek letter nu, that's the frequency, and that's what is being asked here. And earlier I said that H is the Max Planck, Planck's constant. So H is a constant equals 6.63 times 10 to the negative 34th joule seconds. Not joules per second, but just joule seconds. Now, we can write that over here, 6.63 times 10 to the negative 34th and times nu, divide each of these, or divide each side by Planck's constant, and you get in the end this frequency of 5.55 times 10 to the 14th per second. Or you might see it as s to the negative 1. That means per second. Well, what unit is that? That is frequency. And usually it's, or what it means is waves per second or cycles per second. And these are actually hertz. So when you hear something that says it's 5.55 times 10 to the 14th hertz, that's per second. So it's cycles per second or waves per second. But they usually drop that label of waves or cycles per second. So here it is. This is the minimum frequency that's needed to dislodge an electron. The next question says, what will be the kinetic energy of the ejected electrons when light of frequency equal to 9.53 times 10 to the 14th per second, or s to the negative 1? Is used for irradiation. So this is a little bit higher frequency than the minimum frequency needed. So we're going to not just dislodge the electron, but it's going to have some kinetic energy. It's going to be moving away with some kinetic energy. So we can just plug it in. We've got this formula here, and we're going to use that. So the kinetic energy equals HV, so that's 6.63 times 10 to the negative 34th joule seconds times, I said V earlier, H nu. So nu is the frequency, the minimum, or not the minimum, but this frequency that is given here is 9.53 times 10 to the 14th per second. Let's put the labels on there. So we see that seconds are going to cancel out, so we will just be left with joules, but we're also going to minus the work that was needed to dislodge that electron. So we can see what's happening here. We've got a certain amount of energy coming in. Some energy is being absorbed just to dislodge this electron, and it is this energy. So I'll write that here, 3.68 times 10 to the negative 19th joules. And we'll have some excess energy here because we have a higher frequency than the minimum needed. So in the end, you simplify all this and you get a kinetic energy equal to 2.66 times 10 to the negative 19th joules. So that's the kinetic energy of the electrons that are being dislodged. I hope that was useful. If you found this video helpful, consider liking it or sharing it with a friend.